Prince William took revenge on Camilla for his mother, Princess Diana. Even Princess Charlotte and Prince George decided to do the same as their father. It seems like Prince William still hasn't forgiven Camilla for taking his mother's place. According to body language expert Judy James, during the coronation, Prince William technically broke protocol by not bowing to Queen Camilla.